After creating waves with her sexy avatar in Ragini MMS 2, Sunny Leone will now woo her fans royally. Director Bobby Khan is planning a 9-song musical where Sunny will play a princess. But unlike her other films, where she is exposed to the fullest, this time she will be fully clothed. The film will be shot in London and Rajasthan. While her fans would certainly be surprised with this move of hers, we are sure they'll appreciate her. And we too think that Sunny will manage to sizzle with whatever she does.